Well, I am Alex. I was a firstborn. I'm a happy girl, but I'm a soupy girl. My name is Alice.
Color on her right foot.
I have a big right front white foot. It's my kind of club foot. This is what I wear for tail. My name is Beverly, and somebody just woke me up. And I have a big left front white foot. And I have great personality. And I'm usually happy unless someone wakes me up. But I don't like to be woke up very much. I don't like that too much. Hello, could you take me home, please? I'm Cleopatra, and I'm demure. And you can see my double pink claws. And I'm just a very pretty girl, and sleep and dark. Hello, I want to go home with you. I am Cleopatra.
Sorry, Dr. Claus. Oh, goodness gracious.
I have a big voice, but that's okay, because it's not big all the time. I just want to go away. Just talking now. I'm just talking a bit now. Hello, I'm happy to go now.
Go.
I am Dorothy. And I am a pretty girl, and I am calm, and I have a white nose, but I'm a bit of a plain Jane girl, and I am Dorothy. Hello, nice to meet you. I also have a white tip on my tail that I find to my very attractive about myself. I am Alexander. I'm most famously known for the fact that I have a beard that I'm very proud of, and I have a tiny, tiny white tip on my tail, and I have tiny socks, but I have a big white belly, and I'm rather cuddly too. I'm much like everybody, and I'm very proud of my beard. Hello, I'm Alice. My name is Bart, and my nose is half white because I think I might have to get some nitrous, and I'm not sure about that. But I have a white tip on my tail too, and I'm pretty fat. And I'm pretty heavy boy. Hello, my name is Bart. Hello, my name is Chuck, and I have a white nose, and I have a twin named Douglas, and I have a big white, white front, white paw, and a tip on my tail. And my name is Chuck, and I'm a really sweet guy, and I would really like to get to meet you. Please, my name is Chuck. Hello, Chuck. Hello, my name is Douglas, and I have a twin named Chuck, and we are big boys, and white faces, and white tails, and hello, I am Douglas. My name is Elvis, and I'm very proud of my namesake, and I have a beard, and I have a big voice, and I sing a lot. See, I sing a lot. My name is Elvis, I sing a lot. I sing quite a bit. And I would love to sing to you, whoever you are. I am Elvis.